occupant seat with your seatbelt fastened. Estimated flight time over to the aisle is about 3 hours. Thanks for your attention. Enjoy your flight.
Good morning. We are standing in Dallas, Texas at day one of NRA. The NRA show is a gun convention, essentially firearms convention, excuse me. And what makes this show very unique is the fact that it's open to the public. So most times when we go to shows, we're just dealing with manufacturers, companies, reps. Whereas this show, the actual general public can come check out all the things that, you know, the firearms industry actually has to offer. This is Sebastian with Daily Gundos, and I'll put his link right there. Coffee. Give me a little coffee. There we go. And of course, we all knew this guy right here, who's...
What's up, guys?
What's up? We'll put his link right there. So we just grabbed a couple more, introduce you to this guy right here.
What's going on, man?
That is fridge operator Matt, and we'll put his tag right there. See, the problem is, guys, I gotta put the camera up so high.
I am so short.
There we go, that's so much better. Now we're at eye level. So now the fun can begin. Exciting news. I am standing inside of Car Arms, their booth at Magnum Research. And so they have just asked me to wear the shoulder rig by Kurt Patrick, which we'll put that link in there. And of course, you guys know the Deagle. And they are going to want me to stand out front with the shoulder rig on. And we are going to hand out patches and a bunch of really awesome stuff. So this will be fun.
Hi. On our way to do a podcast with JT from R15 Clothing and a couple other awesome brands, so stay tuned for that, and then we're going to head back to the show and look at some more cool guns.
There we go, boy.
Yay!
Good morning, NRA.
Hello, everybody! Welcome to Launch Code! I'm definitely not drinking. You're drinking, though.
I don't know what you guys are talking about.
You definitely were just drinking. You shotgunned a beer at 9 in the morning before the show. You gotta own it.
I don't know what you're talking about.
2,000 years later.
NRA show is officially over, and we are now taking some downtime for just us. Hey. This is Ben and I's third trip to Texas this year. And we vowed that we would actually do something fun.
Not gun related,
yes. The Dallas Zoo.
Oh, that felt so good.
So we are with Sebastian.
Yo.
Daily Gundos. You know this guy.
Hey, guys.
And I think by now you should know that gal. We have made a side bet. So the side bet is very simple. We're going to go to the monkey cage. The first one of us to engage a monkey to throw feces, they win something.
And it's a winning.
And they, yeah, we don't know what they're gonna win, but that's what's gonna happen. So anyhow, we'll see you inside. Anyone want to see a koala bear? Maybe tactical.
Incognito koala.
Dude. Tactical koala bear.
Tactical koala. Hey Ben, what do you think of a tactical koala?
I like it.
You like it?
Don't koalas just sleep though?
Huh?
Because that's my spirit animal.
Oh. Thank you. Confirmed. Tactical Koala wants lemurs.
Lemurs.
Oh, wow. Now you don't like it, do you?
Have a go.
Perform their mating call.
I believe it's, it goes something like this. Just like that.
No, that's a gorilla.
Oh, it's a gorilla.
Really?
Oh, then I don't know.
Hey, this one's putting on a show. Dude, yeah, his tail is holding on. This is what the slow people at NRA show look like. This is what I look like this morning. I found my other spirit animal. Dinosaurs.
That's what they do, man. They just hide and they just... You would never know that's in the water.
Hey, bro. Let's have a staring contest. Are you ready to do this?
Yeah, I'm covering my glasses.
Okay, I'm walking right into it. Oh, yeah.
Look what's behind him! Oh,
there's two!
Slower than molasses!
That's awesome! Wow!
He's licking it, I can hear it.
Make that